Cartman, dude, what's wrong?
Nothing. Just leave me alone, okay?
NASCAR?
I know. I'm not poor and stupid enough. But I can change that, Butters. Here. I want you to take all my money. Every bit of it, Butters. $58.32.
Come on, you guys. I have to face facts. NASCAR is only for poor and stupid people. I don't have what it takes.
What?
I'm not poor and stupid enough to do NASCAR, and I never will be.
Dude, I don't think just poor and stupid people like NASCAR.
Oh, really? Hey, Kitty!
Huh?
You love NASCAR, huh? You see, I told you guys.
I don't know about you, but I'm thrilled to watch NASCAR finally becoming recognized as a respected, legitimate sport.
Cartman, you are poor and you are stupid.
I know you're trying to make me feel better, Kyle.
Excuse me! I know that you NASCAR people don't have very much. So I went out and bought you all $58 worth of canned food and blankets. You're welcome.
Dude, you are so retarded. Thanks, Dan, but even if I was, I'd still be too rich.